Indian origin female journalist Megha Rajgopalan has been awarded with Pulitzer Prize. It is considered to be the biggest award in the world of journalism. Megha has exposed the truth of China's detention camps to the world through her reports. Megha analyzed satellite photos and told how China has imprisoned millions of Uyghur Muslims. Megha Rajgopalan posted her father's congratulatory message on Twitter. In this message, his father has been congratulated Megha for receiving the Pulitzer Prize. His father wrote that congratulations Megha, mother had just forwarded this message to me. Pulitzer Prize, very good. In response to which, Megha replied by writing thanks. Along with Megha, two journalists from internet media BuzzFeed News were also awarded the Pulitzer Prize. Indian origin journalist Neil Bedi has also been awarded the Pulitzer Prize in the local reporting category. He did an investigation story for the Tampa Bay Times about the trafficking of children of government officials in Florida. The Pulitzer Prize in journalism was first awarded in 1917 and is considered the most prestigious honor in America. Years like 2020 must have been few in the field of journalism when whatever happened was affected by COVID-19. The award ceremony was earlier scheduled to be held on April 19 but was postponed to June. Last year also, the announcement of winners was delayed by 2 weeks, as the board members were busy due to the pandemic situation and needed more time to assess the candidates.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.